letter home. It's a song about the Madison War.